Some of our prior learning management systems were not intuitive. I find Canvas very intuitive.
There are a lot of tools in Canvas that are helpful for me.
And being able to import certain pieces of my course into other courses with ease.
I like the interface, and it actually made my job easier.
So far, surprisingly, I have no complaints about Canvas or concerns or even much of a learning curve.
I thought for research methods, a course that I teach that can be difficult sometimes for students to learn conceptually, having an online or hybrid class would be perfect because they could study the concepts outside of class and then we could use our time in class to apply the concepts.
So part of my role in the library is not only to be a liaison to the School of Education but also to think about online learning differently and how we can use tools like Canvas to make courses more interactive.
Canvas has been much easier to add content to and to know what the settings are.
It's really like applying a piece of tape to something. It's so, you say, I want to bring this in, and you just make it happen, and it goes. I don't really even know how it's happening, but it's always there. It looks streamlined. I don't have these links and links of URL pages. I don't have documents that students are looking around for. They're just, it's clean. They click on something, and it's in there right away.
The best feature on it is the speed grader feature. Because I can click through students' assignments without having to download anything. I can give comment back on the actual documents. I can write special comments off in another section to students directly. So I think giving feedback is a really important part of my job, how I run my classes, and that's just made it a lot easier.
One thing that assists me and assists the students is there's a sidebar on the page as you open up the course site. And that sidebar is almost like a calendar or upcoming events. So it tells students what's due next week, what's due today. And so when they're planning their calendars, they get a very clear indication of the upcoming assignments and activities. For me, it lets me know how many students maybe submitted work so that I can go in and quickly monitor or see what activities I need to evaluate or assess, respond to in some way. So in that regard, it's wonderful in terms of announcing for the students and for me what's gone on the site since I last visited.
Canvas does have a mobile app, and I have used it. I have it on my iPhone, and I use it because I know that students are working many different times of the week, different overnight, during the day. I have students that work full-time, and I want to be able to respond to them as quickly as possible. So the mobile app lets me go into the site quite easily, see their messages, or check something that they might have a question on. And so I just kind of have that in my back pocket at all times and don't feel like I need to be at my computer in order to communicate with them regularly.
For faculty who aren't sure about switching to Canvas, I think if they went to a class, a hands-on class, maybe just a two-hour class, and worked with it and saw how simple it is, they would easily want to switch to it. It's a much better system, I think.
I can see where there'd be hesitation just because it's something new, but so far I've found it to be completely user-friendly. The system interface is much more modern to me. It makes more sense, and it's so easy to use. I'm not an IT person. I have no background in creating these sorts of things, and it's very simple.
I really appreciate the live chat function. I don't know where these people are, but they've been able to answer my questions right off the bat. You know, in the middle of the night, there's somebody working at the desk. So that's been really, really helpful.
There's so much in place to really help them get started.
Make the switch to Canvas and don't fight the system. Don't fight Canvas. It will be your friend, I promise you.